I have scoured every single data file on Commander Lewis's personal drive. This is officially the least disco song she owns.